inbound the ball with 4 seconds to go in regulation. Drew Evers hit a three to break a 53-53 tie to give Coward Hall a three-point lead. Mitch Cross lets one go deep, and Coward Hall hangs on to defeat Loyola, 56-53.